Tanner McAvoy and tight end Nick Vinette are roommates, and they tell our Michelle Lutka the only scary thing about living in their place in Seattle are the things that go bump in the night.
There's a lot of doors being open and closed. We're not exactly sure what's going on. I think there's a lot of wind coming in. I don't know how the building was built or what year, but I keep the light on most nights.
The 24-year-olds tell me that when they aren't on the football field, they're investigating strange activity they've witnessed at their shared condo.
It was like within a month or two of me moving in, you know, I was just kind of laying in my bed upstairs in my room, and I kind of had the door crack a little bit, like 6 inches cracked, and I watched the TV, and all of a sudden I just heard a slam. And all the windows were shut too, you know, so I was like, okay, it couldn't be the wind. And I thought Tanner came up and was just kind of messing with me. So like 10 minutes later after my show ended, I went downstairs. I was like, Tanner, did you go upstairs and shut my door? He's like, dude, I've been here the whole time. I haven't moved an inch. And that's when I knew. I was like, man, all right, something's going on.
What was originally thought to be just pranks soon led to suspicions of a ghost.
But the one time he thought that I got him, it really was, I think we call him Jim. Jim's his name. It really was Jim that time. So I really haven't pranked him because I don't think it's funny. It's not a joke to mess around with ghosts. Jim has his corner of the house, and we'll stay in ours.
One day, I woke up, my door was completely open. Because I always shut my door at night, so it was completely open. I shut it, 10 minutes later, it like slightly cracks open. And I'm just free. I'm like, oh my God, what is going on? Like, I literally just witnessed like something I've never seen before.
We came together with this. It wasn't just one of us saying it. It was like a situation happened, and we were both very confused, kind of flabbergasted actually.
But fortunately for the two players, they haven't let Jim become a distraction as they both continue to work towards more reps in 2017.
Jim understands kind of our situation and what we're trying to do, so I think he kind of respects that, especially when we kind of sleep in. He respects that, so I gotta maybe send a ticket out to him for a game this year or something, try to help him out the best I can.
Hey, listen, if Jim is a 12, let him sleep. You know, yeah. They need to be well rested. They're going to perform on Sunday.
Yeah. I wonder if he follows them to work or is he just waiting back in the apartment?
Oh, no. He hangs at home. I mean, he's got a good portion of the house. If you're Jim, why do you give that up to go anywhere?
That's awesome.